Okay, this is Britannia Woods, October the 12th. Lots of trees down after the windstorm. Beautiful wood, got that great firewood. Some of the old trees went down too. Screech owls will be looking for new old trees. There's younger, some younger trees down too. Here's one of the younger trees that's down. That's tons of branches down. So they have been doing quite a bit of work in here. Lots of chainsawing. It's still closed officially. We just walked in past the sign staying keep out. Some more trees, big trees down. Yes. Here's some more trees down. Some of these were down before, but some of it's new. Hi. Sure. Okay, this is the path out to the platform. And you can see some trees have been cut off. A couple right here. I'm getting close to the corner where you turn around the end of Mud Lake. Lots of bit of a mess here.
Possible place for a nest.
Yes. There's a tree snapped right off. Living tree. This is the end of the lake. Looks like the wind really came down pretty hard here. There's some more cracked right off. Three of them right here. Ding, ding, ding. You wouldn't want to be standing here when those trees came down. My God. You wouldn't have a chance. More trees down here. There's the stump of the big tree that came down. Another stump ahead. So they've done a lot of work. Trees uprooted. It's been quite a job cutting this wood up and just moving around it. Tangled mess. Yeah, this thing has really been whacked. More trees snapped off. Another uprooted, yeah. Snapped off. More snapped off back in there. Another one snapped off up high. Snapped off at the ground. So this is the hardest hit area for sure. Yeah, he got hung up when the trees fell.